Hello everyone, my presentation topic is synthesis and characterization of biological activity to safely contain the protein. This is scholar Hani Muslim Saeed Aab, Department of Chemistry, Dr. Baba Sahab, Ambedkar Marathwada University, Aurangabad, under the guidance of Dr. Babu Shinti, Department of Chemistry. Introduction to hydrosulfuric are an exceptionally important class of compounds as more than half of all known organic compounds contain hydrosulfuric nucleus. Synthesis of nitrogen containing hydrosulfuric is co-current interest because of their useful prospectivium biological activity and use in medical fields. Nitrogen bridgehead used hydrosulfuric containing are an amidazole ring or common structure nucleus. In many significant hydrocyclic having application in medicinal chemistry and material science. Nitrogen containing hydrocyclic are extremely popular among chemists and medicinal chemists due to their remarkable biological and pharmacological activities, such as anti-inflammatory, anti-somatic, anti-cancer, anti-filer, antibacterial, anti-fungal, and anti-ulcer. Green chemistry is a potential tool to achieve more convenient, efficient and sustainable food. In order to carry out organic synthesis in environmentally and economically beneficial manner, need and significance of the study. The heterocyclic containing nitrogen act as important structural motifs of various bioactive molecules. They have been employed in the preparation of important drugs required for treatment of inflammatory, hypertensive, HIV, and causes antibacterial and anti-helminthic, antibiotic, and immunosuppressant activity, and also causes of inhibitors activity, agonistic enzyme, cycloindependent kinase, and anti-helminthic. Hypothesis, nitrogen containing hydrocyclic compounds acts as an important first course for important drugs, synthesis and characterization and screening of such molecule for medicinal purposes are more valuable. Objective of the study. The objective of the study includes synthesis of heterocyclic compounds containing different heterocyclic core like pyridine, pyrimidine, pyrazole, amidazole, and thiazole. If you look heterocyclic and improving existing, it is existing method for synthesis. Synthesis heterocyclic by environment benign technique. Characterization of synthesis compound by various spectral technique like IR, H1 NMR, C13 NMR, and mass spectroscopy. Reduced reaction time and cost of the product. Biological evaluation of synthesis compounds. Methodology and tools. Preparation of 5 and 6 member rows. Preparation of 5 and 6 member ring by using reported method, condensation and cyclization with urea to urea and amino compounds. Some conventional method may be replaced by using modern method like microwave and ultrasound application. Target molecule will be synthesis by using profusion and green protocols. Synthesis molecule will be characterization by spectral technique. These molecules will be screened by biological activity. Conclusion, if you look a new environmentally benign value to which environment will be protected. Reduce the time required for the completion of the reaction. Act as a future lead to drug discovery. Carry out the process of organic transformation with this low cost product will be produced. The technique will be developed in a way which give high yield and high purity compounds. Thank you so much to all.